or that I'm in Kessingland. This is St Edmund's Church. I'm going to walk from here to the beach, then along towards Pakefield and Pakefield Church. Right, from here you can take the steps up to a lane that takes you to the road and walk along to Pakefield, because the cliff top path is eroded away. But I'm going to try the beach, see how I get on. Won't be long before that pillbox ends up on the beach. Another few storms. Just shows you how the cliffs are eroding along here. Not far from Pakefield now. Well, this is All Saints and St Margaret's Church, Pakefield. It's a lovely little thatched church. It's open, so we'll have a quick look inside. Well, this is Pakefield and the end of my walk. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you next time.